I was directing the battle from the air when I saw Cartwright's squad had run into heavy resistance. I needed to get them help right away. A group of soldiers had just stormed a Chimera mortar position. Hale was the only one to make it out. I radioed him to look for a shortcut through an old train tunnel. The tunnel was mostly blocked by a Chimeran power conduit, but I knew if Hale could find a way through, it would turn the tide of the battle.
Fighting over here! That's bloody terrible, look at us!